Season's greetings, everyone. Good morning, and welcome to the merriest place on Earth. We're happy to have you as our guest today, and especially glad you could join us during this holiday season. Whether it's being together with family and friends, or the joy of giving and receiving presents, the holidays are a special time for children of all ages. And so we hope that your visit with us today will be a most pleasant one, and that the joy and festivity of this season will be yours in abundance. For your safety and those around you, we ask that you walk slowly and carefully to your first destination. From all of us at Disneyland, happy holidays!
Thank you. Most importantly, enjoy Perfect Picnic starring Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse. All right, projector guy, we're ready. Roll it, start the picture. Make sure you're clear of those doors, folks.
Hi, Goofy!
Tell me, beautiful day for a picnic.
Yep, we're off to the park.
See you all there.
Nothing can stop us now. I don't know how to have any trouble.
Oh, hiya, folks. Want to take a ride on the train? Excuse me, you there. Do you mind helping these good people into the cartoon while I fix this here locomotive?
Not really, Goofy. Look what you did.
Thanks. Be back in a jiffy to pick you all up.
I think he went that way. Can you guys go get him? I hope you heard a thing I say. I think this is that other trouble. I hope you're all insured. There's cartoon violence in there. It's the first time. Be aware of Minnie's foot. She sees this. Does anybody have tape? You guys think I can go in?
Please keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside your train car at all times. Be sure to stay in your seats and keep a watchful eye on your new railroad buddies. Okay, hope you
I'm ready to go.
Until a run-amok railroad representative arrives to assist you. Thank you.
Well, that's a great way to end the minute.
Running down immediately, please stand clear.
That's cool. The storage area back there. Oh, we didn't even get into the cool part either.
I know, right there.
I know.
So where does that one go?
It goes around and comes back around here, right there.
And then meets up with the
yeah.
Other one.
Yeah, it just goes around. It goes straight and just turns on that. I think so. They did.
You'll fit this time.
Hey guys, pull down your lap bar. Give it a good up and down push. Up and down push. Back row.
Oh, you're good.
Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Oh, excellent. You're all waltzing so beautifully together. Oh. Now, let's conga!
Thank you. I know you guys.
Welcome back.
yourself best. Everybody sit some thoughts.
Okay? How many are you?
That's one.
Welcome to Latopia. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You okay?
To those who have just come aboard, welcome. The next leg of our journey will take us from the fantastic world of the future to the breathtaking beauty of nature's own design, the Grand Canyon. For your safety, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. Watch your children and no flash photography.
Para su seguridad, Permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren y cuide a los pequeños. Por favor, no tome fotografías con flash. We're now returning to our own time and to Main Street Station, gateway to Disneyland. If you're leaving us here, stay in your seat until we come to a full stop. Remember to gather all your personal belongings and step carefully from the train. I'd especially like to thank those of you who've been with me for the Grand Circle Tour of Disneyland. Welcome aboard the Disneyland Railroad. We're embarking on a Grand Circle tour of the Magic Kingdom. We'll be stopping at New Orleans Square, Mickey's Toontown, and Tomorrowland. We'll also visit the Grand Canyon and make a trip back in time to the primeval world and the age of the dinosaurs before returning to Main Street Station. As we begin our journey, remember that for a safe trip, you need to stay seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your children.
Bienvenidos a bordo del Disneyland Railroad. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
Our first stop is New Orleans Square Station. But to get there, we need to pass through the wilds of Adventureland. It may seem peaceful through here, but trust me, it's a real jungle out there. Literally. So be on the lookout. You just never know what might be lurking along the rails. Just ahead is the World Square Station. This station also serves Frontierland and Trigger. If you'll be leaving us here, please remain seated until the train comes to a complete stop. Then watch your step as you're getting on. For those of you continuing on with us, we'll be resuming our trip in just a moment. This is New Orleans Square Station. New Orleans Square.
As you pull into the station, please remain seated until the train comes to a full stop. New Orleans Square. Your best stop is the Haunted Mansion. Fire to the arena and make Thunder Mountain as your closest stop. The Star Wars Galaxy's Edge. Welcome to the Bayou. Alright, watch step.
To those just joining us, welcome aboard the Disneyland Railroad. To ensure a safe ride, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your kids. Fun-filled adventures where anything can happen. As we steam past Hungry Bear Restaurant, last outpost in these parts, we're now joining up with the Rivers of America and entering the frontier as it looked more than a century and a half ago. This is my favorite part of the journey. Around every bend, there's natural beauty as far as the eye can see. Steam power not only fueled these iron horses, but the dreams of a whole new generation as it moved west into this great frontier. Of course, some of those dreams, and the stories that went with them, were pretty darn wild, downright unbelievable, like on Big Thunder Mountain, where I hear the mysterious spirits have grabbed hold of those lightning dreams and turned them into the wildest ride in the wilderness. This tunnel signals our transition from the frontier to another kind of tier. The ones you'll find are Mickey and Minnie Mouse. Our next stop is Toontown Depot, the official train station for Mickey's Toontown. Cartoon home where Mickey, Minnie, and all their friends live. Toontown Depot is also the gateway to Fantasyland, where you'll find many of your favorite Disney animated characters and stories. If you're leaving us here, please wait until the train comes to a full stop. Remember your personal belongings.
As you pull into the station, please remain seated until the train comes to a full stop. This is Toontown Depot. Your best stop for making it in the Runaway
Hello everyone! Thanks for joining us on the Disneyland Railroad. For a safe ride, remember to stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your kids.
¿Qué tal amigos y bienvenidos a bordo? Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos y piernas dentro del tren y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias. As we leave Toontown Depot, we get a real nice view of the happiest land of them all, Fantasyland. You can see people stepping onto It's a Small World just below us. And, off in the distance, majestic Matterhorn Mountain.
Steaming forward into the future to a land inspired by visions of tomorrow, both practical and imagined. Here you'll find rocket ships and star steamers, submarines and astro blasters, and if you look overhead, maybe a glimpse of a Mark 7 monorail. This is the latest version of the first daily operating monorail system in the entire Western Hemisphere, gliding above Disneyland since 1959. Us are the fun-filled roadways of the Autopia. Drivers of all ages can get behind the wheel of these cars. No experience or license required. If you're into soaring spaceships or doing battle with evil empires and emperors, Tomorrowland is definitely the place for you. Speaking of which, we're pulling into Tomorrowland Station right now. If you're leaving us here, just stay seated until we come to a full stop. Gather your belongings, including lightsabers and astro blasters, and step carefully from the train. Thanks, and have fun in the future. For the rest of you, just sit tight. We'll be on our way again in just a minute.
That was it.
G'day, this is the captain speaking. Now that we're underway, I'd like to welcome you aboard. As the conditions of our voyage may be unpredictable, please remain seated at all times. Stand by to dive. Main induction closed. Pressure in the boat. Ballast tanks. Let's take it down.
Thank you.
we can use instruments such as our sonar microphones to actually hear the fish talk.
Go! again, Dad? Huh, can we?
Oh, of course. When fish can fly. Oh,
I found Chico.
Nemo! It's Nemo!
Yay, Nemo!
Disembark to your right. Take small children by the hand and watch your step up the ladder. Please use the handrail. All ashore. All ashore, please. Check you later.
Thank you.
I'm not.
Thank you. First American vessels to explore the Pacific Northwest. It has been 75 years.
That is not 5 minutes.
Thank you.
That's crazy.
Oh, no, I don't know.
Dan,
Engaged. No pilots. Auto weapons engaged. that coaxial.
Thank you.
gotta go to Frontier Land out here.
That's really bad. Yeah, no. No, you're gone. You're gone. Yeah. No. No, that was really bad. Do not get the gingerbread churl. That is really bad. Ugh.
There's the Matterhorn.
Thank you.
guys to the bathroom.
Thank you.